Let us awaken the gods and heroes from their deep slumber. Wow, look at that. Let's begin our adventure. But first, we'll have to set up the team. The extra loot from the bosses will come in handy. Heard of hero shards? You can fuse them to get new heroes. Once you have enough shards, now let's level up our heroes. Don't forget to gear up your heroes too. Need more materials for upgrading the heroes? The bosses drop them. Summoning is the easiest way to get new heroes. Blitzing gives you a good amount of rewards quickly. You can buy more attempts from the recharge panel. Let's continue. Let's activate our first relic. Relics give your hero stat bonuses. You can also wield one relic in battle. Each relic has 4 unlock requirements. Once you've met them all, the relic will be yours. What are we waiting for? Let's go complete those requirements. Let's check what have our heroes collected while we were away.
ルナの祝福。自然の賜物。
王者の剣。
の卵。